That's it, Roach. Move it.
Get a haircut from you? So long.
stare any harder and your eyes will pop.
Welcome.
What have you got there? So long.
Ow!
Presence is at the front of the eternal fire.
Welcome.
What have you got then? So long.
Have one without the other.
Then I don't. Witcher. Kareem, look who's come.
Live here together now? Didn't know.
Once you told me Sarah had been responsible for my nightmares, I decided to see if the devil's as scary as they paint him, or her. I came in to find not a fiend, but our little Sarah. And I can't say why, but we took a liking to one another immediately.
Long ago, to isolate themselves from a world of beasts, humans began building cities. But since beasts prowl within stone walls as well as they do outside them, this did not allay human fears. The truth is, walls guarantee no one's safety. The place where you lock yourself in and lock all else out, that's not your home. Your home is sometimes a place you travel long and far to find.
Yes.
Boo! Scare you!
How do I get my love?
The witch? She told me
build your boats in pine wood?
Of course not. Wench dragged me some pine so I'd make her a cradle.
Boat business not booming?
Not well at all. Ain't no fish.
Heard you're a good boatwright, and an even better card player.
Wanna play?
Always ready for a round. Rules say the card's mine.
Right, tis indeed. gods! Believe you're good enough to try your luck against Hattie. Folk laugh at him because he's young and a bit dim, but word is, he weren't afraid to beat the Baron himself.
See, you're a man well-traveled.
So tell me, should I beat me when you might speak, or after?
Ye seek trouble?
I might. Wouldn't mind if you...
Greetings.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. Farewell.
If only you know what I asked her.
my lush to use his hand.
An amulet. Bizarre.
What else?
Corpse teeth and kid.
Play Gwent?
They say Haddy's dim, but that just ain't true. Haddy don't know how to plow or sow, nor catch no fishes, but he sure can play cards. So I, Haddy plays Gwent.
So let's play.
We can't lose hope.
Thank you.
Daddy's not clever, nay. Finds new mushrooms, save his own stink on. But, Addy can sure play cards.
Would Addy like to play a round of Gwent? Of
course he would.
So let's play.
Done last. It happens. Take your prize.
You shan't steal no youngins. In exchange for your apple. Know the price for their help.
Thank you.
fingers he did, then traded the baubles for victuals at the castle. For that, he was cursed.
I'm knackered.
Oh, Arif.
A round of Gwent?
Why not? But you know...
I'll play on your turn.
I don't like losing, but that don't mean I don't do it with grace. The card and the prize are yours.
You've been playing a while. Gotta know where I can find some interesting cards.
In Novigrad, there's Oliver the Innkeeper. He plays, though he's far beneath my level. Closer, in Velen, there's the barkeep at the inn at the crossroads.
Thank you.
this downpour's a bastard, it is.
They say you play cards.
They don't speak idly, then. Times are tough, and rare cards are often worth more than a fistful of gold. So, will you play?
Let's.
It's in this chair. He died a drunk, but a gentleman.
Must admit, I scoffed and lost. Well, stupidity's got its price. My prize card's yours.
rain makes this city even more.
Oh.
Kingfisher, where do you get the name?
Master Dandelion's poetry. The kingfisher preened, then fell in the latrine. Know it?
Yeah, also know the one about Princess Annie, who drowned in the River Fanny.
Yes, at any rate, the kingfisher welcomed poetry lovers with open arms. Some of the brightest stars in the literary firmament perform here.
What are you serving today? Looking for a partner. Wouldn't mind a round of Gwent.
Then you're in the right place, friend. If you'll play now, I'll stake the unique card from my collection.
Sure, let's play.
Thank you. You win. Card's yours. How can I be upset?
See you later.
Sod off.
So dreadfully dull. It's downright painful.
Ooh!
Deepest apologies.
Do we know each other?
Snake eyes. White Wolf! Welcome to the Passiflora. Oh, no sign of recognition in your eyes.
Greetings,
Don't fret. I'm sure I look quite different from when we last saw each other.
Which was?
Oh, eons ago. You and Master Dandelion appeared, two halflings in tow. What a smash they were, the little chaps. We recount that night to this day.
So the staff hasn't changed since then?
Oh, of course it has. It does so incessantly in this business. Burly Berthy married a merchant. Ella struck out on her own. And you'll likely find Cerise praying at the temple. I alone remain. So, shall I summon the girls? Just remember, this is a decent establishment. Pause to yourself to start with. And our girls are well-mannered. The range of subjects they discuss in detail, I myself find it daunting.
Actually, I'd just like to buy something. Curious. You play Gwent?
Certainly. Though for high stakes exclusively, of course. In fact, the game would be exceedingly boring without the risk.
Up for a round?
Why, yes. Let's play.
Thank you.
fail to understand how I lost that. Oh, I believe this card belongs to you now.
How many other players willing to stake rare cards?
In Novigrad, Siggy Reuven's collection is famous. You really should challenge him. Could it be that all roads lead to the Passiflora? When I look at you, why?
Any girl in particular you'd recommend?
You'd like Narcissa. Perhaps not the prettiest, but she's by far the most inventive. And as my dearly departed mother would say, the fun's not in the face.
Take care now.
One false move and you will regret it.
I'm Geralt of Rivia.
It matters not what you're called, it matters not where you're from. What matters is if you're prepared to fight Captain Mortimer!
Who organizes these fights?
Tournaments like this have been held in Skellige, Velen, and Novigrad for ages. each region has its own champion.
Novigrad's is the tailor. Defeat Mortimer, and you'll gain the right to challenge him.
I'm ready. Let's do this.
Fight!
Troops, here now! Long live the king!
Geralt of Rivia dethrones Captain Mortimer! Behold your prize, champion! You have earned the honor to challenge Novigrad's champion, Durdan the Tailor. You will find him in Far Corners, and fight there as well after sundown.
Be dumb.
I'll never come back, you stinking stadges!
All's we wanted was...
Don't give a flying fuck what you wanted. Get! Next time I'll rip your fucking legs off and shove them up your arse till you've toes for teeth! Gear up in the nick of time, as always!
Zoltan, with your boot to someone's ass, as always. Who were those men?
Local color. I wasn't going more than a moment. Long enough for them to turn our home into theirs. All right, time for some spring cleaning. I've got to boot them all out. Care to join me?
With pleasure.
We're leaving.
Reminds me of a piece of war.
Yeah, almost like we never left Bergen.
I'm pleased. That went well. Now we can greet each other like the gods ordained. Ages, pal.
Hey, Zoltan. You look good.
Training plenty lately. What with the war on, no Mahakaman meat to be found, but Redanian lagers standing in just fine. You, though, you've withered a bit. Something worrying you?
Got some problems. Rather not burden you.
Fuck off, Geralt. Need to spill your guts to me now.
There's a few things.
Let me guess. Triss? Yennefer, perchance?
Triss and I talked. Cleared some things up. As for Yennefer, well...
So you found her? Ha! Need to tell me all about it.
I will. Some other time. Got something a tinge more important to take care of now.
Meaning?
I'm looking for Ciri. I know she came to Novigrad. Might still be here.
You mean she's come back? I'll be damned. I wonder if I'd recognize her. How many years is it now? 6, 7? But what'd she be doing here?
Hiding, probably. She might be in danger.
See her in your dreams?
Couple times. Her and the Wild Hunt.
Oh, not good.
Not at all, but I know she came here and contacted Dandelion.
We've a wee problem then.
Where's Dandelion?
I'd like to know that myself. Maybe he can explain what the hell's going on. I just barely returned, as you saw. I'm expecting to come home to a hot leg of boar and some cold ale. What do you find instead? A shitestorm. Dandelion gone, the tavern chocked full of bums. I've no clue what happened.
Let's look around. Might find something that'll put us on his trail.
Prime idea. I say we start on the ground floor. It's where he sat and wrote. Get out, pal. Nas.
Awful pile.
Oh, Bruce.
Wanna go on looking, be my guest? I'm gonna see the king.
Wanna dip your dingo?
About the contract.
Oh, well, a night patrol got massacred. Tough men, the lot, armed to the teeth. A beast, must be.
Must? What makes you say that?
Have you seen the corpses?
What did the corpses look like?
I've not seen anything like it in my life, and I've seen a lot of corpses. Ever heard talk of folk who died in the deserts of Zerikania from the heat alone? These corpses came straight out of those tales.
Let's talk about my pay first. I know what my services are worth.
You might know the value of your services, but I know the limit of our funds. We're not rich men, just town guards. Well, that's better, but still too much. All right. I believe I can pay you that. Provided, of course, that you do well.
Bodies buried yet? Where?
Orders were to burn them. Our medic was to take a look first. Talk to him. He's at the docks now.
See what I can do.
We'll pay you. The boys and me, we pulled what we had for a reward.
What's he doing here?
Oh, God. The Reaper's come for me.
Let's dance.
Your mum says I'll turn into a strigger if I don't eat my dinner.
Get out of my sight.
You're the medic.
What can I help you with?
I'm looking into the dead guards. Heard you did autopsies.
Did their friends hire you? Good. I'm happy to help.
Find any claw or fang marks on the bodies?
Fangs? No. Claws? Not quite. Only scratches. Fingernails, most likely, from their adventures with whores.
Heard the bodies were desiccated.
Do you believe a beast killed them? I don't. The bodies were dried out. But perhaps they tried to apprehend a mage who cast a nasty spell on them.
Was it dehydration?
Strictly speaking, no. Though I don't quite know what to compare it to.
Last body. Where was it found?
In a side alley along the road from the docks to the brothel district. Someone had dropped it there in the middle of the night.
Need to examine that spot. Thanks. Should go see the place where they were found.
Good luck.
Mister, why you are so strange? A wolf ate my grand.
Bored or something.
Bodies were found here. Gotta look for clues. Anything unusual?
My, what a
foot. Child's footprints. Damn, lots of foot traffic. Hoofprints, clearly. A horse? No horse I know walks on two legs.
What do you want?
The thinking customer will see right away what best deals this side of the pond.
All points to crippled Cates. Empty perfume vial. Expensive. Neighborhood's a bit shabby for this.
Miss a woman's touch.
Elven blood, eh?
This is it. That's not normal.
Where am I?
You all right?
I was in the house.
That one?
I believe so. Forgive me. I must rest.
Charmed by a succubus? Gotta get in that house and see what's inside.
Nothing hurts as much as life.
What's this one doing here?
You stupid! Can't you see he's a witcher? Likely tracking some beast!
Spare a copper or two.
Who are you?
Ever heard of witchers?
Have you come to kill me?
Dunno. Wanna talk first? Why'd you kill those guards?
I was careless. Let them surprise me. They wished to kill me. I had to defend myself.
That it? No heart-rending story about human hatred for all things different, all things strange.
I'm not one to lie, nor do I kill without reason.
You gotta leave the city.
And what if I don't?
I'll have to kill you.
I despise change. How stupid of me to walk into an ambush, let myself be surprised.
I'll have to lie about killing you. Usually I bring a trophy.
Very well, take this. And this, because I'm furious with you. Though I shall calm down once I'm away from this place.
Presence is an affront to the eternal fire.
Look awfully suspicious to me, Trev.
Guards were killed by a succubus.
Succubus? In Novigrad? How? Light of Eternal Fire protects the city.
Must have gone out a few times recently. Anyway, succubus won't harm anyone anymore. Here's proof.
Masterful work, Witcher. And here's your reward, as promised.
Farewell.
Come, sir.
Don't know that I'm gonna buy anything.
Pam, 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 pam.
Thank you. One glance and the crown's all...
Don't know that I'm gonna bite. Don't know that I'm gonna butt.
Thank you. one glance at...
Don't know that I'm gonna...
Come, sir.
Don't know that I'm gonna butt.
one glance and the...
Don't know that I'm gonna... Don't know that I'm gonna...
Thank you.
Pam-pam-param.
One glot?
Let me see what you're offering. Farewell.
I bloody well told him not to stick his arse
where. Prepare for battle! You shall not have it easy this time.
Brought friends? They all pledged to defend Maid Bilberry's honor too?
No, they defend justice. For it is only fair you face a threesome.
Is that so?
Yes, for you are a rogue and a cheat, sir. You never revealed yourself to be a witcher.
Never asked, but since you've all gone to the trouble, let's fight.
Triss could not help Geralt, yet she did direct him to Corinne Tilly, an oneiromancer and an expert at finding the lost and the missing. Guided by Corinne Tilly, the Witcher had a dream. In it, Ciri and I, the bard Dandelion, were reunited. Geralt now knew that to find Ciri, he would first need to find his dear old friend.
Beware, for you know neither the day nor the hour.
Triss could not help Geralt, yet she did direct him to Corinne Tilly, an oneiromancer and an expert at finding the lost and the missing. Guided by Corinne Tilly, the Witcher had a dream. In it, Ciri and I, the bard Dandelion, were reunited. Geralt now knew that to find Ciri, he would first need to find his dear old friend.
Draw your weapon. Prepare for battle. You shall not have it easy this time.
Bruff.
No.
Is that?
Yes.
You'd better go home, get some sleep, think things over tomorrow.
Wise words. Don't know about you two, but I'm feeling a bit sleepy.
Yeah, we're done here.
Will you what?
Mug like that won't get you a copper. Got to be elegant like me.
Oh!
Make some coins.
can't buy tomorrow what you can buy today.
Witcher, greetings.
I want my coin. Where is it?
There, take it. Twice the sum, as agreed. I keep my word.
Sure, second time around. Never mind. Thank you and farewell.